special thanks to my friend Raccoon for letting me play this game. Go ahead and skip the prologue. We can later on post, if you guys wish it, we would post the prologue, but it's not that important. Well, it is important, but for the sake of this video. If you did the prologue, you can come over here. Almost dying, when you get here, you survive. Go! Make sure to check all corners when you general rule in any game. Oh no, ow. Sorry, Ori. Hurt. I don't know where I'm going. There's an energy orb that you can use throughout the game for different things. Make save points. It's asking me right now. So it won't let me progress. Oh no, right on. Just these are energy little. These energy orbs will one level you up and give you health. Oh, you won't break it? I was pressing the wrong button. Then another suggestion. Where's Link? You're not Link. It reminds me of the fairy from Link. We'll get her name right now. Apologize. Yeah, the game was firepower, by the way. Gosh. This is the map. Oh, whoops. That was... That's the map. This is the map. It shows us where to go. Oh, the terrifying battles. Be sure. I will probably end up dying. Various times. Awesome. I'm gonna put this map in right. Be a little slow. Okay, there we go. Back. Much better. Alright. Yes, now we have, little light, I call them flashes. It looks like a little fairy swinging a little sword that's flashing the light. Oh, by the way. I just sneezed. Go back to one of your safe spots. Hit B. You have all these go on. Get those achievements if you get them. Or pull one up, or all of them up. Just achievements in general. Once you pull them all up. Just for belief and from what I'm reading and experience, it's mostly firepower. This is the little orbs go to you. Safe spots and that, that good stuff. These little bugs you get along the way. The air defense, so on and so forth. Okay. I'm gonna try to do a run without, as long as I can, before I get annoyed. And just get it screwed. I am upgrading to new abilities. Thank you. These little guys, the whole things. Oh, it's us. No. Be very careful when walking around or jumping around. You never know when you might accidentally go into an enemy. You save and teleport across the map when needed. You can get more. Next, we're gonna go look for we just saw happen me leveling up. Not sure if I already explained it or not. That happens when the other big explosion. Yeah, there's that enemies. These things, these little stones, you'll find them scattered across. You'll use them to open doors, like the one down there. Some doors require more than two, each require two. I haven't found one that requires one. So, yeah, that's what they're for. And you go to the right in the path where you need to go. It opens the door to Narnia. Now we're going to open the door to someone else. Go to Narnia. Loop. Always watch where those little thorns are going. Nope. Okay, let's go to that range. Nope. They stomp into that vibration. Sticks your soul. Nope. Requires two. Just give you little gems that allow you to re-heal your your blue orbs. Ready to save. Later on, open the doors. Speaking of save, save a lot in this game. Trust me, you want to. That was too fast, I apologize. This is just a map stone. Important allows you to there it is. Once you enter another stone, it glows yellow. Once you enter it into there, it'll reveal more of the map. Not in color, then that won't change when you explore it. But it'll give you more of the map, where to go. You have more of a general idea instead of walking around in the dark. I can't get that yet. Well, I can. That's a first. What's you? You have one. Oosh. They don't heal you. Nope. Come on, already, Paul, you can do it. You can do it already. Aha. Uh-huh. See, always check corners, or think that middle of a small cave. Oh, but can you go up there yet? I don't know, not I'm sure we can go up there. We need ability. That's this way. Whee! Don't jump here. This is why I say I always save. You never know when you're gonna die. And that's exactly my revenge. Thank you, this. This is a map zone that goes on yellow. I said orange earlier. I apologize if I said orange. Yay! Heels. So yes, if you want me to jump in spikes. No. I'll jump in spikes, so I would say. Yay, leveled up. Okay. Let's get the prologue, I'll explain this. There's a lot of little Oris running around, or they all have different names. But a lot of little youths that are running around that did make it through the tree. The big tree that you saw in the background, that's your father. Here's your father. You're all trying to get to him too late. I mean, the forest back alive, he was a master tree or something, I believe. I don't know exactly what the name at the moment. But yeah, you end up absorbing their powers. When they die, or they become a small tree. get abilities from them. If this one gives me abilities in Black Lima. And those in the other orange was not named Orange, it was named Phil. And they all have names. Oh, I see. Always pay attention. No. This is the green ones heal you. The yellow ones give you points to power level up and get abilities. The blue ones you use to save and open doors. Oh shit. No. Alright. Creatures in this world respond really fast. If you're gonna go back anywhere, might be a bad idea. Or expect to fight for your life. Push. Get back a bit. Because these spikes will kill you in one shot. Go the hard way. After learning that I can push this while they're not gonna pull it. Hurry, go! Got this done. Hit my toe. Why gotta be so mean to me? It's for love and joy. Ah. Oh. Why am I not shooting? I was pressing the wrong button. Yes, you can find these. Oh, I could have dodged it. Boom. Let's see. The real stuff. Gloomy gray shadows. Now we can do that. Boo. No, we cannot get over there yet. I don't believe. Well, there were them. No. Blue orb was. No. No pokey. Open the warp gates! That's absolutely fun for the door open. Yes. Oh, Oh. Can I touch this? A little. Oh, alright, ow. Apparently, you can't touch this. Nope. Whoa. Boom. Boom. One more for good luck. Oh, okay. Bad luck. Very bad luck. Like this thing. Boom. This is one of the doors you use the orbs on. You have more. This is require 4, because that's 4 little holes. Save right there. Yeah, now you're gonna try it. Nope. An orb. Climb! I believe in you! Okay. That's not gonna go. Oh. Damn. No. Bad work, where are you going? Hold on, spit out faster. Boom. Forever recorded that I didn't die there. Boom, nope. Boom. Sorry. I'm missing one. Ah. There it is. This is what you said. Okay, made it. Down. Boom. There it is. Gotcha. Mission link. Ha ha ha. I love an orb spins like that. Like, alright. And there you go. And now drop. Yep. There we go. None shall pass the remaining. I'm better. I also find these doors, but I haven't quite figured out how to break. Maybe charge them with strength? Haha, nope. Oh, wait, I do know how to break them. Get another ability somewhere else. A few days to play this game. Sold all to her misguided will. Sacrifice itself. An evil over the world. See all the little ones. Bill, Blue God, Vanessa's one up. this and I won't skip because it's important. Spirit, you will learn to love and hate. Trust me. The video just glitched. That's why you can handle that. Because if your computer can't handle it, the cinematography will skip a little bit. Oh, sure, gotcha. Mountain. Throw it out there who plays MTG? Summon the planeswalker. Alright. Wing. Boom. Can't come up with that. Thinking I tried. Whoa. Oh, God. What about you? You're about to die already. Don't talk. Oh. This. Auto save. See? This is what you save. Always save. Just a little nice. Okay. Name? She's called Jennifer. She's called Jennifer. Yeah. Give us explosive power. Which I suggest using lightly. Boom! Look at the explosions, they're fun. Also, how you. The explosions are good. Again, in doing that, using those to make up a chance to save when you need to die, you end up all the way to your last save. Biggest is probably. You wonder if this was like a thing?
Multiply.
Never ending. Recording me! Recording me! No, no, no. Love it. That's it. Jump, guys. You need 7-up. For those skirmish against spiders, I will go forward.
Leveled up.
Let's see, we need 4 to open that door. Oh, I wasted my. See? You don't want to waste. Oh, shush. Yeah, that's where you're supposed to fall. No. Battery. Climb. No. Come on, right.
Do it for Jennifer!
More life. You're good. More life is always good.
Parkour.
Three bottoms.
Oh, jeez. What happened?
This game.
You know, you don't want to swim in that water.
What is it? Swim for a little bit, but not much. Later on, you'll probably be able to swim in it.
Gross. Anything? Oh, whoa. What? Y'all see the pool?
Right.
So map.
Most of the time, the spikes won't hit you.
Good move.
Oh, that's crochet.
Watch for space.
Can we get up there yet?
Do this one. Ah, ho! For Jimmy, or Phil, or anything else.
Oh! No. No.
There is an orb on top of the tree.
I see this shadow too. I know what it is. I'm gonna be surprised.
I killed you.
See? You multiply like crazy.
What did I say?
Oh, okay, go back.
Ha, you all fly with spikes, didn't you? Ah, the one time you just had to hit me. the farmer guy?
Yes, he is.
Okay, let's talk about it.
Dodging you right now. Don't want to deal with you. I may have to deal with you. Still there. Gosh. What are you doing hiding the mushrooms?
We learned from our last episode.
This is what I'm saying. Go your horde. Yeah, about that. I thought it was stuck last time I was here.
Oh, that's important.
Yeah, I'm gonna need that.
Gary, beam me up.
This is quite beautiful, this game. Okay. Sorry, go, Will. Nope. No. It didn't kill me. Oh my god. Yeah, I made it.
We saw in the shadows. Is
it me? The memory's gone.
Come on.
Bad little babies. Bad spiky babies. Wait, no. We said we were gonna call you Sparkle. Little Sparkles. Bad Sparkles.
Ah! Come back here.
far. Oh, he's not. He hit the annoying.
Oh.
Not today, not today, shit. Got it.
A little laggy, but they got it.
Oh shit, oh shit. Oh, stop it. First time going through this took me about an hour to figure out this puzzle. If I put it asleep, I'm gonna put it up now. So, come on. Come on. Shoot at me? What? Ow. What did I say? Okay. Not bad. I mean, it's not saving a while.
Parkour.
That's very funny. Okay. Not fair, not fair. They're all getting up on me. Always say. And nope. I don't want to do this time.
Boom.
Thank you. I'll send you a postcard.
Don't know why I said that.
Thank you. Oh, what? See? What's yours? That's what he's saying. Ah, oh, God. You better than that. I don't know why I did it. Okay. Yeah, I think better. No, oh, oh God. Intro. Got part of my tail. Anybody else smell smoking Lima? Or Ori? Ouch.
No, no, no.
Oh. Another door? No! Ow. Brain soul.
So there.
Uh huh. Yeah, this might be handy. Okay. Again, why am I on a party? Bye. Yeah, hello. Nope. Sorry, got this already. Boom. Now we save, boys and girls. Ow. Map stones. Eventually we'll run into more areas when we need maps. No. Ow. Why? What did I ever do to you? Oh, go up. Really easy puzzles. Okay, it's an easy puzzle and then I died. Guy doesn't break up stone. Ah, didn't see you there, frog. Don't know what I'm doing. Jumping around. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Oh, okay. Whew. Let's see this. Okay. Leave the bottom of that ravine. Oh, no. Nope, okay. I gotta say. Do not want to become. Or an orange pancake. Why did I stop? I'm gonna name that Frog Frederick. No general reason other than it's killing me, yeah. You're Frederick. Shouldn't have killed me, Feather. That's many boss fights. Alright. Literally comes up wherever you're going. Oh my god. It can be annoying sometimes. Comes up wherever we land. Once in a while, a little spike. Fairly easy. As long as you don't screw up and stand in the spot, I got done a few times. Clean up your mess, little man. Ah, I am not the mess. Do not clean me up. What the? Boom. There's an ability that makes them explode towards you. Kind of do an ability run. Getting up, while you're bored. Better to return! Have it, Fedra. Oh, yeah, die, like, boom, shoot out outwards. I like this game, it's a bit, oh no! What? Oh, y'all said it, I almost made it. It's a bit, 5 out of 5. Music, the strategy. The artwork. Not too hard, not too easy. Just the right combination. Or is adorable. Breaking on them, how much adorableness they have. That was game played by, like, by the character. Also the storyline. This is really important, okay. I realize this game likes to give me heart attacks. Nope. Get away faster! that's a fair thing, catch it. Whoa! Okay, but energy orb going for floor towards me, but I remembered, oh wait! I don't have that ability! And wall spin. Arena! Nope. Do not belong in my peaceful scenery. Go away. It is my peaceful scenery. Nope. Ruin it. I think it's supposed to be Angela. Angela, fierce with me. Carl, Angela, and Bill. Carl, no, Bill. Double jump. More spinning. I think it's supposed to just gonna make it always look cooler. What I mean, like, spins can be more epic as they go along. Oh, you don't want to come in here and get squished? I'm going the old-fashioned way, the old boring way. Shoot me in the face. Oh. Right, double jump. I know what I'm doing. Clearly. Oh, okay. Good. Thank you. Stay right there, it's going well now. Boom! Hold on. Oh, there. Oh, sure, there's a different baby. Next one right there. Boom. Let me see. Can't make it. Trust me. Lost count how many times I have to try doing that. Or do this out. Last time I was swinging that thing, literally almost all the way over. Good turn in. Excuse me, who's spinning at me? How rude. The mother not teaching manners. Find somebody cool. Okay. Okay. Again, this is what we say. Jeremy! Okay. Pardon my father's dream day. Still?
What do you mean, Bristol?
Oh. Okay.
We'll have to get the new team.
We'll have to get the new team. Okay.
That was a small one.
Ouch.
Gotcha.
So right there.
Let me save.
Okay.
What's from me? Why did I wait? Could have made it.
I'm trying to help you. Don't go away.
Ooh. Ew, wait.
Okay. Now we go to watch it. Oh, I mean, I'm awake.
That was awesome. If you don't warp, you have to somehow find your way all the way back here through enemies, puzzles, and whatnot.
Here.
The sound, the airbender! Or slack was for everything. And
that's so sad.
Okay. I'm looking better. For you.
We'll stop there for today.
Okay.
Thank you for tuning in, guys. Always, never give up. And see you next time.